Good morning, everyone. I'm Susan Kim, and it's Tuesday, August 28th. Another stormy day ahead. Once the rain moves out of here by mid-morning, it will be hot and humid. High temperature near 90. Low tonight, 66, with the potential for severe storms.
Boy, more rain causing headaches for people living, particularly in Ozaukee and Washington counties. In our area, there are concerns over the possibility of record flooding from the Milwaukee River. A parking garage and condo at a condo in Port Washington filled with water yesterday. A number of cars were damaged, some people's belongings destroyed.
Foxconn planning to invest $100 million in engineering and innovation research at UW-Madison. That money will pay for a new science and technology institute on campus. It is one of the largest gifts ever in the school's history.
Today, Milwaukee will make its pitch for the 2020 Democratic National Convention. Representatives from the DNC will be here for what they're calling a site visit. The tour will include, of course, new Fiserv Forum. Milwaukee is up against Houston and Miami for the rights to host the convention.
And then in sports, J.J. Watt's brother is going to be a dad. Derek is a fullback for the Los Angeles Chargers, and he announced on Twitter yesterday that he and his wife have a baby on the way, and it's due in February.
And in actual sports, the Brewers are in Cincinnati today for a game tonight against the Reds. First pitch at 6:10.
And that's your 4 to know from today's TMJ4. Have a great day.